Third and 10 from the 15-yard line. Rodgers for the end zone. For Scott. Posting up in the back corner. Did he get it? Touchdown.
I can put down there everything on my pad of this. I swear to God, dawg, I never imagined this. I remember I was out doing my savage shit, carjacking shit, on my snapper shit, and trap shit, ratchet shit.
Seems like I lost more than I ever gained. Ain't get nothing out these streets but pain. Ain't get nothing out these streets but hard time. Cause in these streets ain't nothing but hard time. Tell CB I say what's up. Tell everybody I say what happened. Tell EP I said shoot me son. Tell them boy I said stop flagging. Tell my mama that I'm coming home. Tell the world that it won't be long. Ask my hoe, what's up with they phone? Tell them I'm away, but I ain't gone. I said, Boobon, what you wanna do? Once you slide, I'ma follow through. The stand took a nigga up and threw it. The dash told me, Kodak, don't do it. Tell my son that I love his ass. Tell him I can't wait to hug his ass. They for them niggas who got all that time. Now they tryna get them numbers back. A nigga shot my cousin four times. I heard through the wall my brother double back. I just bunt until it's super chick. I'm hollering at LaFam through the vent. I'm letting you know I do this shit for fun. Then tell me go, we consider it done. Shout out Pito and my brother Blood. My nigga CeeLo, he just called a thug. I'm shooting CeeLo in the nigga head. They hit a nigga for the old bag. Tell them boy I said stop crap. Send it even if I never asked. I knew I should've told my little nigga DJ to chill. But I can't tell him shit, doing the same shit that I will. I'm thinking about how would it be if we ain't get on the pill. And we ain't never chose the streets and put up the steel. I think about how would it be if we stayed on the field. Like I ain't even out to raps, I got other skills. The nights we ran down with them sticks and got them automobiles. And we were jacking cars and shit cause it wasn't hard to steal. Like doing business seeing to come with this the life I live. But I know that this my last one, something gotta give. It seem like God got me paying for all the shit I did. Cause I slowed down a while ago and switched to positive. The rush was just enough, a nigga fell in love with the thrill. But before he forgive me, I gotta pay for it still. And I done did so much of shit that I ain't proud of did. But when I took rapping serious, I threw the towel in. But Lord, you say you gon' forgive me, so forgive me then. Cause I done picked the Bible up and read Corinthians. I'm still young and I got a lot to experience. Like this the first time in my life I felt the serious. I got a little boy now and I wanna be there for bruh. The feeling he give a nigga, I ain't never felt this way before. And you can look into my heart and see that I'm for real. And that I done resulted in a metamorphosis. God, you know my destiny, cause you gave me this gift.
After review, the receiver's left foot was in the end zone with possession of the ball. Touchdown.
You done turned me to a man like my daddy is.